6 yards to where that path is. He's probably at 30. He's probably at 30 right now. What?
Get him again. Get him again. Take your time. Take your time. Take your time. He's not going anywhere. He's not going anywhere. You want me to you got him. Take your time. One more. Stand up and take a shot. There. I know, he's done. He's done.
Is that first one too high?
Yeah. Yeah, he spined him.
We don't have to track him for
him. Nope. Here's your first deer, man.
I wasn't shaking it, though. Right about now.
There it is.
Thanks, bud.
Yeah.
He walked right to where you saw him. He came down, walked
did
right
he go straight down the path?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep, came right down the path. And then I thought he was going to go up into there. But he would just eat. If that branch wasn't there, I could have taken a shot then.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I don't even think that shot was 10 yards.
That was like 13, I think.
Wasn't,
he was looking right at us, yeah. He wasn't sure. Not the best way to go, but.
If you stay in the area, I could put him more. A few more in them.
Yeah, yeah.
I think I broke or lost 3 arrows in that though.
Alright, well, you done or you want to keep going?
Okay, you want to shoot me? definitely not a monster, but it's
first deer ever.
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem. That was cool getting it on video.
Okay. Yeah, I would say just do that.
At least hunting with vital ground, right?
Right, exactly.